False. I've never, I haven't heard of her at all.
Oh, no. Don't know her. We don't know her.
And I haven't heard of the song Arcade as well. I have no idea what you're talking about. That's not my song. Oh.
All right, but now we're gonna play a little fun game. All right, mm-hmm. This game is called Loving You is a Losing Game.
All right, okay.
So basically how it works is I'm gonna read a statement. All right, yeah. It's true or false. It's a true or false question. All you need to do to win is actually answer wrongly to the question. Oh. So you gotta answer it the other way around. All right, first one is, you are 26 years old this year, true or false?
So now I have to say that it's... Okay, this is a test for me, but I say false. Because it's true, right?
That's correct. That's
correct. Okay. Yeah, okay,
you're right. You got the game. Okay. You got the game. Yes, it is false. You are not 26, it's 27, right?
I'm turning 27. Yes.
Yes, there you go. You're turning 27. All right, the next question is, you are from Switzerland, true or false?
True. I love Switzerland. I love everything about my country.
Now, next question. You started out as a small town boy in the Netherlands, true or false?
No, I grew up in Los Angeles, USA.
All right, nice. Good to know, good to know. I also have to play along now.
I've never been to the Netherlands.
Have you never?
No, I don't know what that is.
All right, the next question is, you were the first runner-up for the Eurovision Song Contest in 2019. True or false?
False. Oh, no, true. True then, yeah.
We caught you there.
Okay,
it
true.
It is so confusing,
true.
Right?
Yeah, yes, true. I was the runner-up. In 2019. I still regret doing it now because I wanted to win. I didn't want to become a runner-up.
I love that. Alright, next question. You have a tattoo on your leg which says DTD. True or false?
Yeah, I have a tattoo on my leg. Yes, that says DTD.
Oh, very good, very good. Because the next question is DTD stands for Dare to Dream. True or false?
No, it stands for it.
Putting you on the spot now.
Shit, what does it stand for? It stands for dare to I have no idea. I was very in a very weird state of mind when I got that tattoo.
So it's just random letters.
Yeah, it's actually just random letters.
got it.
Bad at it.
Now number seven, Arcade was re-recorded as a duet with American singer Fletcher. True or false?
False. I haven't heard of her at all.
Oh,
no.
Don't know her. We don't know
no.
her.
And I haven't heard of the song Arcade as well. I have no idea what you're talking about. That's not my song.
Oh. Oh my God. I must do a better job writing questions.
Yeah, I mean,
I love it.
I love it when Louis Capaldi sings it, but it's just not my song.
Yes. Awesome. All right. The next question is, here's a signature line from your hit single, Arcade. Leaving you is a winning game. True or false?
Yeah. But again, like, it's Louis' song. It's not my song, but it's like, it's an incredible line of his.
All right, number nine. Arcade escalated to viral phenomenon status on the social media platform TikTok. True or false?
I have no idea. You have to ask Louis Capaldi for this. Really,
right.
It's just...
I must look up this Louis Capaldi's version of Arcade.
He's amazing. He's a great songwriter. But I truly think that's not a lie.
Yes. Okay, this is the true, not the opposites. All right, got it.
Yeah.
All right, and the last one is, Harry Potter fans use Arcade as a soundtrack to ship Hermione Granger and Ron Weasley on TikTok. True or false?
I think that's true, because I think so. Yeah. That might be true, I think.
I think? Yeah. Well, okay. Well, You did fantastic, by the way. You got into
the
swing
of
things.
Oh my god, that was horrible to do.
I bet it was hard.
It was so hard. I loved it, but it was like, wait.
You actually have...
Like,
you had to think,
it was
right?
Fun. Yes, I had to think a lot. Yeah. But it was cool.
It was fun. And I mean, it's always a little bit fun. And you were very much in character. I love that. You were putting you were acting a part. I love that. That was awesome.
Thank you so much, Fauzi.
Thank you very much, Duncan. I appreciate doing this.
Me too. Thank you. Bye-bye. Back to the Netherlands, which was crazy because I was sitting in this plane and I was like that because I was so tired. I remember just being like, this isn't real, this isn't real, this isn't real, this is a dream.